Hello, everybody. Welcome to Skyrim.
It was you who missed the yard to trap the dragon in the keep. And by Ysmir, it actually worked.
This is me, Omosuro. I have not played this game in a while. I will not lie. I sort of got distracted by school and Shadow of Mordor, which is not Mordor, which is how I definitely spelled it. Anyways, it was okay. Got a little repetitive near the end. Why are you not continuing?
This doesn't look good.
Anywho. Hey. You got anything for me?
Come by Bellathor's shop.
Oh, that's Sigurd.
I'm sure we've got something here.
It's the same voice as the courier. I thought it was the courier. So I'm hunting Words of Power and dragon masks, apparently the same thing, which is why I'm doing both. Don't know what that is. Don't care. That? Take. Now. I thought. Eh, whatever. Runes, kill the dragon. I could do that too. I think if I do this one, I get rid of that one item that's been stuck in my chest for forever. Yeah, I guess that's all I want. No, I do not want to go to... What? Leave it. I'm trying to scroll the map. Is that not how the map works? I guess that's not how the map works. Like I said, I'm a little rusty. The Kilkaleth ruins. I guess they're around here somewhere. Are these set up? No. I still haven't reset these up. Since the, last time. It's okay. We'll just use one-handed weapons.
I was always taught to avoid these types
of things. Oh. Well. That was easy. Well, we did it. We did it. Leave it. Oh, I keep trying to drag the map, because that's how most maps work, and how the map in Shadow of Mordor works. So, Hi Hothgar is like here somewhere? Yeah. Let's just go talk to these guys. They'll tell me where to go for the next one. Isn't that right? Because I haven't killed your master yet. Or maybe never? I don't know. There's an achievement for killing a legendary dragon, and I haven't gotten it yet. I feel like I might have to kill this dude. Where is Billy? That's a good point. I don't actually know how to find this guy, because I've never been in here. When I wasn't being led to them. That's an interesting conundrum. Oh, I can sense life. Apparently I do not have that magic. You shout with not a whisper. What, I have 20 dragon souls? Jeez. Ooh, and the Palace of Fury is kind of cool. You shout. This one. Ah! Oh, there they are. You?
I can see it in your eyes. You've seen the land of the gods and returned.
Oh yeah, I guess I haven't.
What does this mean? It is done. Is Alduin truly defeated?
I guess I never told them. Yes, I went to Sovngarde and killed Alduin there.
At last, it is over. Perhaps it was all worth it in the end. You've shown yourself mighty, both in voice and deed. In order to defeat Alduin, you have gained mastery of dreadful weapons. Now it is up to you to decide what to do with your power and skill. Will you be a hero whose name is remembered in song throughout the ages? Or will your name be a curse to future generations?
A little of both.
Or will you merely fade from history, unremembered? Let the way of the voice be your guide, and the path of wisdom will be clear to you. Breath and focus, Dragonborn. Your future lies before you.
This is just the, oh, the main story is done, but there's still lots you can do in the world. Now talk to me.
You're all in your debt, Dragonborn.
Is Alduin really dead? I didn't absorb his soul when he died.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. Dragons are not like normal mortal creatures, and Alduin is unique, even among dragon kind. He may be permitted to return at the end of time to fulfill his destiny as the World Eater. But that is for the gods to decide. You have done your part.
Have you located any words of power?
We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found.
You know that's what you I mean. Wind.
Got you.
Alright, let me do that. Oh, excellent. That's weird. Alright, you can't sprint, well, you can't sprint strafe, you can only sprint forward. That's how this game works. Q. Fos Rondeau. No, again. Where is it? Here. I've cleared it, but it's not on my map. That is interesting. I've cleared it, but it's not on my map. Not sure what that means. Oh, maybe a dragon pops out of there and like attacks things, even if you're just close. Maybe? I don't know, there's a dragon. Let's probably get Dragonmen ready. And I missed. What's going on? What the hell is this dragon? What the? What the shit? Serana. How did I? So where's Serana in all this?
Thank you.
I absorbed its soul while it was flying around. Where is Serana? Oh, okay, cool. There you are. So that happened. Don't want that. Who are you fighting now, Serana? Are you seriously fighting a mammoth? You're killing me, Serana. You're killing me. And you're fighting a giant too. This is... What are you doing? Why are you fighting these people? They've done nothing wrong. They would have left this alone. They would have left this alone, and it would have been great. Alright. Now, back to what we were doing before we were so rudely interrupted. A lot. If you bring into a cave, she's like, caves are terrible. We should go outside. God damn it. I'm gonna have to get used to that again. Yeah. Interesting. Don't know how I just absorbed that dragon soul while it was still alive and literally flying around. Not sure how that happened. Let's just do the... Ah! There's somebody. Are you my friend?
Nova, no.
You are not my friend. Where's my friend? My friend with the knowledge. You?
No.
Alright, so there's only one more.
Larska!
Oh. And you're sleeping, I think. How do I get to here? Hello.
No fucking.
God damn it! Where's my friend? Where's Billy? He doesn't seem to be anywhere.
Lars!
1, 2, 3. Yeah, I don't see him. He's outside. Nope, that's Serana. Doesn't seem to be outside. Where's this asshole? Well, I know he comes here eventually, so let's just wait for 5 hours and maybe he'll be at lunch or something.
Last guy!
1, 2, 3. You're just that guy, right?
No fucking.
That is you. If they're so good at the words, why can't they control them? That's this guy. That's this guy. So where's the other guy? The only... Oh no, that's you. Isn't it?
No fucking.
I don't know, you all look the same. You're all just old men with beards.
Last guy!
1, 2, 3, and one of those is Serana though, right? Yeah. Okay, so he's not here. Where is he? Where does he hang out? He's not out here, because you can clearly see I still had it up on Serana.
No fucking.
Where's your friend, jerkface? I just need to talk to this guy. She need to be like, hey, hi! Give me another quest. Oh, there he is. Come back.
Debt.
Blah blah blah. Blah blah
we
blah.
We have felt the whisper of a word.
Good.
Get your ma-
Get. No, I'm not even. Escape doesn't cancel out of that. It is here. Ooh, cool. I haven't been here yet. Valthun? Isn't there a thing called Valthun? This might be one of the Dragon Mask ones.
Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in,
see? Fine. See? Like I said, she's like, let's get to a cave, and you get to a cave, and she's like, oh, I hate caves. Why are we in a cave? This is the worst. You're the worst, Dragonborn. Alright, I have a Spectral Assassin too. I guess I'm pretty beefy. Alright. Let's go to this place. Thune Vermestibule?
Leave, stranger. Evil stirs in this place. I fear for the security of the very land if it should break free.
I will kill it. What evil do you mean?
We stand at the tomb of Hednorak, who has been dead for many generations. I fear, however, that his return may be at hand.
There must be a way to stop this.
I have been holding him here. While he regains strength, however, I am fading. By now, I can barely contain his power, much less defeat him if he awakens. But with the help of a living champion, I may be able to succeed.
Then I will help you. What must be done?
You would do this? 3 vessels in the tomb below hold the power to vanquish Hednorak. Before anything else, we need those.
No problem.
Bring them to me. But be careful, mortal. They are guarded by Hednorak's minions. They will stop at nothing to see their master return.
Mm-hmm. Oh, good Saraz here. Alright, okay, great. Mm. mammoth bones. I would like to see a skeletal mammoth one of these days. Like in this game. I don't think it happens though. Crouch or shift is not. I have lost my ability to play this game. I keep trying to like hit V to go into Wraith mode and hold shift to crouch. But that's not how this game works. Huh. So how do I go up places? Oh, I don't. I go down. That works. Yeah. Oh, hi. Also, shooting mechanics are different too.
Where'd you come from?
I have played too much of Shadow of Mordor, and I am trying to play this game like that. Yes, it's annoying. Controls are literally backwards. Ah, okay, that's the shortcut door. What the? A low-level quest, I guess. Oh no, there's a Death Lord.
Who's there?
I am definitely not used to playing this game.
I knew I was something.
Everything is so different in this game as compared to Shadow of Mordor. Get up. Get up. So what was that ghost we saw? Which was clearly a ghost priest. Clearly a ghost priest. I can hear a Druger. You can hear it. I don't know what happened there. Maybe it's not a Druger? I don't know. I heard something breathing, and it wasn't me. Oh, it opens up both of them. Okay. I'm gonna have to get those perks on slow mode. I am definitely used to it being slow-mo. Did it involve running in front of your archers? That's what you're doing. Oh, who attacked the Frost Atronach? Oh, you reanimated. Oh no, there's one right here, sorry. Alright, headshots don't matter in this game. My mistake. Doesn't seem like a particularly high level place. Alright, here's where I'm supposed to be going. I need to get 3 vessels. They're in here somewhere. Oh, that was a trap. What the? Interesting. Oh. Oh, sorry. Didn't realize it was reanimated. Just saw something moving beside me. Not that way. This way? Also not this way. Where the heck way do I go? Must be like up and around or some nonsense. That's clearly a dude, Mr. Sandman. No, there's somebody here. What's going on here? How'd you get there? Whoa, that's what I need. Found one of these vessels. I need 2 more. And there's like one there. Oh crap. That's interesting. I really gotta stop doing that. Oh. Yes, teamwork. Whatever you say. So it's like this way? Can I not get through here? That was just a scourge. Nobody's there, we just killed them. Is this not leading me to the vessels? I needed the vessels first. Oh, I'm just following the word of power. That's a problem. I've probably skipped past a whole bunch of them. Oops. I thought it would just automatically go there. But I guess it didn't. Apparently, I need all these vessels to kill the dude, so let's go get them. Luckily, the way's already clear. I have no idea where Serana is, but should be okay. Yes, okay, this is where I came in. All right. Oh, I'm level 66. Yeah, that makes more sense. Very sneaky. A hidden wall that looks like everybody else's hidden walls. Wow, Dragon Bone Ebon Steel Breastplate? Well, it weighs 40 pounds, so I'm not really interested. Okay, how do I get to this place? It's here. So I have to go all the way around, it seems, right? Because there's no, like, sconce I can pull or anything. Alright. Hey, that looks... No, okay. Sort of looked like a secret tunnel, but it was definitely not. Alright, then I make a right. guess I go up because there's no other way to go. And then I want to go this way. Right? Yes, this way. I want to go straight here. Zed! Z! What the heck? Why can't I? What exactly is... Okay, so sure, you did it there. I still don't know why that happens. It's like, sometimes you just can't do it. Alright. Alright, so there apparently was one down there. So backtrack all the way back. That's incorrect. Oh no, that's totally correct. What do I mean? Sometimes pressing Z does not do anything. Alright. Oh, it was on the other side anyways. Sure, that makes sense. Or something. Just running, not really looking at the map. Might go the wrong way, and I apologize if I do. I remember that thing, though. Alright, where do I go from here? Go this way. Inventory. Look at the Iron Dragon Claw. And it's Dragon. I don't know what those are. Dragon Beak. Diagonal lump. Oh, it's a wolf, okay. Dragon bird. Wolf. There's a dragon priest in there. I don't want to take it on head on. Also, where's Serana? Oops. I mean, her not being here means I get to do this. Cause you can't sneak attack when a follower's around. Cause when something's in combat, it doesn't count as sneak attacks. I do hear something. Oh, it's right here. Whisper. Go me. That is not one of the dragon masks. That is a DLC mask. So what got opened up when I took that? Oh, the way to the Word of Power. Okay. Fair enough. Don't I still have to kill Billy? Like, I came here to kill Billy. Didn't I? Well, I guess Billy's here. Or maybe Billy was the skeleton at the start. Yeah, I guess he was the skeleton at the start. I thought that was the ghost skeleton, but I guess maybe that's not true. Hey, Billy. Oh, he's in there. That makes more sense. Ghost have
any... You found the vessels. I was worried that I had sent you to your death.
Gee, thanks. Yeah.
What am I going to do with these?
In life, Hevnorak drained his own blood from his body. His goal was to transfer his power back into himself after death, becoming a powerful lich. The vessels contain that very blood. Empty them, and you remove any chance he has of regaining his former powers.
So if you would have told me that earlier, I could have emptied them on the other side of the ruins, where he has no chance of getting it, because it would dry up and, like, dirt on it. Now, I'm doing it right in front of the dead person's... This seems dangerous.
More dangerous than you know. Left alone, however, he will awaken when he has grown too powerful to be stopped. This is the only way to be sure.
I'm ready.
Very well. Empty the vessels into the scots near the throne. Then sit in the throne.
What?
When you have done so, I will unbind Hevnorak. He will awaken in a weakened state. But the lich is still to be reckoned with. Be ready.
Uh-huh. Why don't we just burn his, like, he's just right here? We can just, like, burn this thing to the ground. Burn it to the ground, and everyone will be happy. Whatever. Can I get up now? Wait, what? Do not want to fight myself, a dragon priest, one-on-one. I did it!
Thank you, hero. Now, I may finally rest. Take of Norak's iron mask. It may be of use to you, and serve as some reward for your feat here.
Thanks, Valvar. Can you... See you later. Where was Serana during all that? I will take your emerald, and I will take... Ooh, what's your staff do? Oh, shit, I will take that too. Increases disease and poison resistance by 100%. That's not that great. It's like being a vampire without the vampire stuff. So he's here. Okay, so that was the ghost's corpse way at the front, right? Yeah, okay. Well, there's Serana. Good. Well, we did that. Seems like a good time to take a short break.